first glance, this natural wonder looks like an ordinary lake, but it isn't. The trees rising out of the lake water create a supernatural landscape. This mysterious place that challenges our imagination is Kaindy Lake. So, how did the lake's unusual appearance come about? The way natural formations look today is usually the result of a process that takes millions of years. These processes never come to an end. However, Kaindy Lake is a relatively recent formation. It was a 7.7 magnitude earthquake in Kazakhstan in 1911 that triggered a series of geological developments that formed the lake. The earthquake caused many geological changes in the region. One of them is Kaindy Lake. Before the earthquake, there was a forest habitat where the lake waters were located. But there was still an opening through which water could flow. The natural landslide triggered by the earthquake blocked the gorge through which the water flowed, leading to the formation of the lake. Thus, the pine trees and other forest components were all flooded. As a result, what we see today are tree trunks reaching up through the lake water. This is why it is also called the Dead Forest. These submerged trees are Picea shrankiana, native to the Tian Shan Mountains and western China. These trees rise steeply from the depths of the lake, creating an eerie but fascinating underwater forest. The forest surrounding the lake also enhances this unique beauty. These pine trees, also called Asian spruce, are very resistant to the harsh climate. This place offers a different view in every season. The water of the lake, which is under protection, is crystal clear. Another reason why the lake is so clean is that there are no human settlements nearby. Kaindy Lake is located in the northern part of the Tengri Mountains, or Tian Shan Mountains, near the southeastern border of Kazakhstan. Kaindy Lake is located in the Kolsay Lakes National Park, 130 kilometers east of Almaty City. This hidden gem is located 2,000 meters above sea level. This is a region with a very cold climate. Even in the summer months, the temperature is cool enough not to exceed 6 degrees Celsius. On the other hand, in some parts of Kaindy Lake, the depth reaches up to 30 meters, which is one of its unique and impressive features. Kaindy Lake, which fascinates people with its clear water and steep trees, is also a perfect place for sportive diving. Kaindy Lake isn't only a natural wonder, but also a historical texture. The skeletal remains of trees are silent witnesses of the power of the earthquake. A testament to the artistic power of nature, the lake invites us to contemplate the wonders hidden in remote corners of the world, waiting to be discovered. If you've made it this far, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel to receive notifications about new videos. See you in the next video.